Norfolk Police are working to learn who left a gun on a local sidewalk. Dispatch says the gun was found on Tarpon Place near Little Creek Elementary School. Now, this all happened around 8:30 this morning, and to be clear, it was not found at the school. We are working to learn more.